If you could take my pulse right now, it would feel just like a sledgehammer. If you could feel my heartbeat now, it would hit you like... Hey y'all, so I'm going to show you today how to get this goldish smoky eye. So we're going to start and we're going to use Snake Bite from Urban Decay. And we're just going to really blend that out over our lid and into our crease. Then we're going to go ahead and get Busted from Urban Decay. And we're going to put that kind of in our outer V. The Snake Bite that we put on first kind of helps us blend this darker color out onto our lid. So we're just going to really try to blend that out. And it takes a little while and it takes a minute to work it all out. But make sure you don't have any harsh lines or anything. I'm going to go ahead and put it in the inner corner of my lid as well. Now I'm going to take Half Baked from the Naked 2 palette and just put that in the middle of our lids just to kind of give a 3D effect almost. To make this a little more pigmented, you can try wetting your brush with eye drops. Sometimes it works really well, but this color just didn't seem to be as bright as I thought it was going to be, but it was still really pretty in person. For my brow bone, I put in Booty Call from the Naked 2 palette again, and I actually tried to blend it all out, make it kind of smoky. Now I decided to go back in here with Busted again and just make it a little darker, because I wanted it to be really darker on the outer crease. And then I also went back in and put it a little bit on the inner corner of my eye as well. Okay, and I wanted to try this iridescent purple from the Amreezy palette, but later on you'll see I decided I wasn't really crazy about it, so I cover it up a little bit, but if you like it, you can definitely try this. I decided I wanted to make that middle part of my lid a little more dramatic, so I added more Half Baked. And then I decided to put Half Baked over that purple, just because I wasn't crazy about it. So then I used the Naked 2 palette again, and I used Blackout, and I just put it on my lower lash line. And then I really smoked it out, and then I just put some more Half Baked under there just to make it all blend together. And I decided I wanted it darker, so I added a little bit more Blackout in my crease, and I really had to blend this out really well. Now for my eyeliner, I used the L'Oreal Super Slim Infallible Eyeliner in black. Just like always, it's my favorite. Then for the bottom lash line, I used my L'Oreal Smoldering Eye Pencil. And I just really smudged it out, make it really smoky, and put it in my waterline. Then with a small brush, I used Blackout again and just went over the eyeliner just to make it smokier. And always curl my eyelashes. Then I used the Benefit Their Real Mascara. And I really do like this mascara. This is just a trial size, but I really like it. And I always let that dry a minute, and then I do another coat just to make them really thick. And then I do my bottom eyelashes as well. And for my concealer, I use the Maybelline Instant Age Rewind Concealer. And then I just use my Beauty Blender to blend that out really well. And I set it with powder. Then I put a little concealer on my lips just to cancel out the color and blend it out. Then I set it with powder just to make it stay in place. Then I used my lip liner, and this was the L'Oreal in Beyond Pink. And I just overline my lips a little bit. Then I used the Maybelline Color Sensational Lipstick in Blissful Berry. And I just kind of put that on the outer edges of my lips to kind of create an ombre effect. Then I use some Burt's Bees Natural Lip Shine in blush. And I love anything Burt's Bees. It's just so good for your skin. And I love this lip gloss. I'm not a gloss girl, but I liked it. Thank you so much for watching. There's the finished look. Please subscribe if you haven't already. And I really appreciate y'all. Thanks, and I'll see you in my next video.